Transitioning to another industry or field is the subject of this video. I'm Jeff Altman, the Big Game Hunter. I'm a career and leadership coach, a former executive recruiter. Did that for a long time and filled a lot of positions. I know I can help people find work, hire more effectively, manage, lead much better than they're doing now. I can help you with workplace issues as well. Now, most people who are transitioning to a new field or industry or career, they're not quite sure what to do next. So the first step is to really identify what your skills are, the specifics of the skills that you've used in previous work. Maybe you were customer facing. Maybe you had a multitask or work with different people in an organization, different stakeholders. Maybe you had to figure out technology and technology that would be effective in particular positions or in particular situations. Work with accuracy. There's a whole list of things, and take your time and look at your individual roles. Because if you rush into this, you're going to miss some things. So even if you take a few weeks, take your time, identify what these skills are so you can narrow them down. And as you start to do informational interviews or go exploring, you can talk about some of those skills and ask people for advice about where you can employ those previous experiences and skills in a new role. Once you have some suggestions, you can start going on to job boards to look at job descriptions and identify the skills that are required for those roles. And based upon your previous experience, identify those things that you should be putting into your resume in order to position yourself as being qualified. Now, I'll just simply say, most people find jobs through networking. Like, statistically, somewhere between 70 and 85%, depending upon whose statistics you look at, of positions are filled as a result of networking. Now, I'm not telling you not to apply for jobs or not to work for recruiters or with recruiters. I'm just encouraging you, spend most of your time doing networking rather than applying. And from there, I'll just simply say, once you have that, you can start putting yourself in front of people and practicing for interviews that will be coming up with these roles. Again, you can circle back to people who are working in these fields to learn the specifics of what tends to be asked on these interviews so that this way you can perform at a high level. And I can certainly help you with an interview framework, but I'm not an expert at every field or every industry or every type of job. I teach a framework for interviewing. You have to be prepared to talk about what you've done and connect the dots for an interviewer so that they have belief in you. Hope you found this helpful. I'm Jeff Altman, the Big Game Hunter. Visit my website, thebiggamehunter.us. I've got a ton there that'll help you. Also, subscribe to my channel on YouTube, jobsearchtv.com. Also, my podcast, No BS Job Search Advice Radio. I generate a lot of great information that'll help you with hiring, job search, management, leadership, and to help you with different workplace issues. Connect with me on LinkedIn at linkedin.com/IN/TheBigGameHunter. Hope you have a terrific day, and most importantly, be great. Take care.